Edmund was able to comfort me a lot in front of the camera, and that helped me a lot by shooting a difficult video, a very informatical video, and I couldn't do it without his help.